name's Charlie Reed. You don't know me, but I definitely know you. Hell of a rep you got. So listen, I don't know if you noticed, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on the side. So I've been putting together a team. A team of ex-military, reprobates, guns for hire, and good old-fashioned crooks. And we got one objective. Doing what's right and putting Meriwether back in the box. And you know, making some serious paper while we're at it. Call us the Los Santos Angels. And listen, I want you to be team leader. All you need is some hardware for your Avenger, an operations terminal, and then we'll be good to go. Let me know what you think.
That something's like missing from your life. I don't mean just that your wife ran off, or that your best friend is too good for you, or your backyard's overrun with idiots and clown makeup. Or maybe you're not running an air freight operation out of your very own hangar. 'Cause, you know, I've heard that secretly transporting large amounts of profitable cargo via land and air can be highly validating for people like you. Just saying. Anyway, go to Mays Bank Foreclosures, get a hangar, and I'll be in touch.
Call me.
Yeah. fall off or you'll run out of substance. Cross that line, we border patrol. Ops can't get through customs. I don't take no check. Step correct, leads to flicking a function.
My man was keeping the drop.